bet you $5. That would be worth $500,000 in about 20 years. You think you will?
Real money.
That would be worth about $500,000. I don't know how much you're asking for, but I'd be
right now 100.
How much?
100.
Stuff on the internet, man. You got this stuff on the internet yet?
Some of it's on YouTube.
Hey, you know what you do? Let me tell you something. Here's how you get in. And this is just a secret. It's just a word of advice. Take a painting like that and say, look, I found this in an attic, and I don't know, but I think it might be worth nothing. But then when they say, well, oh, this is a vintage painting, it's worth about $250,000. You go, is that right? Actually, it's been in my and I'm the one that painted it. Hey, catch
Yeah. Hi, Captain.
Well, my name is Marcus. I'm running for state representative.
Look at that. That is good. You make it look so easy.